So this is what passes for Japanese morning daytime television. A lot of people excited about eating noodles, especially this bitch. She loves that shit. You have this annoying little girl who could be 30 years old, and what appears to be a transvestite. So, that doesn't look too bad actually. I should probably eat my breakfast yet.